that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. How should I start it off? You must have thought me soft, like it was all good, so move on and cross me off. We never shared secrets, wasn't fucking raw, held you when you was down, now you got the fucking gall. We used to be so tight, we were each other's life. You was my husband and no doubt I was your fucking wife. Did anything you ever asked of me? You turned out to be a double nigga, I couldn't believe. Sneaking numbers out my phone, calling bitches on my cell, what the hell? Sorry nigga, one in the scale, I'm like a dime overline. You can't calculate my status, you fucking with these bitches like I didn't dress the baddest. My ass wasn't the fattest, every time we surfaced, musta been insecure, these niggas made you nervous. But I knew it was your purpose to lock me in, but you fucked up, your luck's up. But then again, I ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. I grew up in a home where no one liked me. Mom would hit the pipe and every night she would fight me. Papa was a nasty old man like the rest, with his hands on my chest and his fingers up my dress. Just another pest. And yes, I was nervous. Was this a test? I just don't deserve this. I wanna tell mom, but will she listen? She's bound to be bitching and she hasn't got a fixin'. So, now I lay me down to sleep. Lord, don't let him break me. If he does, my soul to keep, don't let the devil take me. Can't concentrate, contemplate in my classroom, thinking how my stepdad raped me in the bathroom. In class every day, but yes, I miss a period. The thought of pregnancy is in my head, now I'm fearing it. Wanna tell mom, but will she listen? She's bound to be bitching and she hasn't got a fixin'. Yo, I ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. I ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. You hear my pain? It's not a game. So insane. You hear my pain? I ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Maybe that's why I'm wild and I don't give a fuck. Maybe that's why I hate all these niggas' guts. Ain't had no daddy around when I was growing up. Growing up. What's up everybody, this is Angel Lakes Carter. You just heard my first video done by $300 Videos, No Daddy Around, courtesy of Perp City Productions, my up and coming record label in Roxborough, North Carolina. No Daddy Around is a really sensitive song for me, but it's very emotional for me too. It's not about me, but it is about things I've witnessed over my lifetime. I've seen different my friends' relationships and things like that. So don't pertain that song to being about me. Pertain that song to inspire you and to help you to want to do better with your life. Men, women, anyone you may know, just take it as awareness. That's about it. My next song that you're about to hear is playing in the background right now is Hey, another song off of Angel vs. Legs, Perp City Productions. Angel, the copy rapper, is in my trunk right now, so make sure you get you a copy of that. And that's about it. Listen to Hey, and I'll see you next time.
Back at it again. Hey. Y'all gonna really think I'm crazy now. Hey. I'll be the peace when you see me. I'm in the streets forever.